These how to one minute will show you how to share WordPress draft post to anyone. Follow these quick steps to share any draft post to anyone. First of all, we need to add a plugin to our WordPress. So open your WordPress dashboard and click on plugins, add new, search here public post preview and install this plugin. Activate. Once the plugin installed and activated, now go to post and I'm going to creating a new post and opening some dummy text. Copying this text from here. Giving the post title and pasting my dummy text here and clicking on save draft. So as you can see, the post is saved to my draft folder. And now to share this draft post to anyone, select the post tab and through the plugin you will get this option here, enable public preview. So enable this option and here you will get a shareable link for the draft post. All you have to do is just copy this post link and now anyone will be able to view the draft post using this link. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.